जय हिंद दोस्तों, मेरा नाम है देवेश काड़ेकर और आज की इस वीडियो में हम इंडिया के एयर टू एयर डिफेंस मिसाइल के बारे में अच्छे से जानेंगे। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं। आवर फर्स्ट मिसाइल इज अस्त्र। Astra is a beyond visual range type of missile. Its place of origin is India. Its manufacturer are Bharat Dynamics Limited and DRDO. Its operational range is about 80 to 110 km and speed up to Mach 4.5 plus. It is in service from 2019 to present, and its variant are Astra MK1, Astra MK2, Astra IR and Astra MK3. It is used by Indian Air Force and Indian Navy. It can be launched from MiG-29 UPG, MiG-29K, Mirage 2000 and Su-30 MKI and Tejas MK1 IA, MK2 and AMCA. Our next missile is Novator K-100. It is a long range air to air type of missile. Its place of origin is Russia and India. Its manufacturer are NPO, Novator and DRDO. Its variant KS-172 and KS-172-S1. Its operational range is 300 to 400 km and speed up to Mach 3.3. Mach is speed of sound and Mach is equal to 343 meter per second. Our third missile is MICA, means Missile Interception Combat Auto Defense. It is short medium range air to air type of missile. Its place of origin is France. In service from 1996 to present, and manufacturer is MBDA missile system. Its operational range is 500 meter to 80 kilometer and speed up to 4 Mach. If you learn something interesting, don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching our video.